Fiasco Aston Martin DB11. If you want to feel like a secret agent and enjoy the protection that comes with a military vehicle, then perhaps the best option out there is the Trasco Aston Martin DB11. At the core, it's a standard DB11, but Trasco has made some significant upgrades to ensure you'll be able to save the world without worrying about gunfire. With their patented AKIP lightweight armor to level 4, it protects those inside from attacks with handguns, kidnapping, carjacking, or theft. To do this, it's fitted with ballistic steel and other composite materials in the doors, and the windows are all replaced with ballistic glass. Amazingly, this is all done by just adding 150 kilograms to the car's curb weight, but its gross weight remains the same, so there's no compromise in terms of its on-road performance. This means it retains its 600 brake horsepower V12 engine that provides 516 pound-feet of torque, and according to Trasco, the only time you'll notice the difference between the standard DB11 and this one is when you're driving it harder on a track, in which case the modified version is slightly slower to respond. With such a minimal downside, it's a no-brainer if you want to feel protected while at the same time traveling in style. Sandbox Tree. Of all the trees on this list, few are quite as great and quite as evil as the sandbox tree. Found throughout tropical areas of both North and South America as a native species and the plains of Tanzania as an invasive one, these trees grow to heights of up to 40 meters and stand apart thanks to their gray bark and cone-shaped spikes. They're also notable because of their seed-filled pumpkin-shaped fruits, which upon reaching maturity will explode with a loud bang and fling their hard, flattened seeds at speeds of up to 240 kilometers an hour, distances of over 18 meters. However, the unfortunate truth is that this is not the only way in which the sandbox tree can cause harm. For example, even before exploding, the fruit of the sandbox tree is poisonous, and it causes vomiting, diarrhea, and cramps if ingested. The tree sap is also quite dangerous, as coming into contact with it can cause rashes, blistering, and even blindness. As such, it shouldn't come as a surprise that many native tribes actually use its poison to make poisonous darts. And that poison has given this tree the rather fitting nicknames such as Monkey's Pistol, Monkey No Climb, and our personal favorite, Monkey's Dinner Bell. Yet that's not to say that the sandbox tree does not have some redeeming qualities. After all, oils extracted from the seeds supposedly acts as a purgative. Leaves from its branches have been used to treat eczema. And when properly prepared, certain extracts from the sandbox tree are said to treat rheumatism and intestinal worms.
During a trip to Universal, a ballet dancer was taking a picture with one of the performers and wanted to show her crazy flexibility skills, and she left him in complete surprise. And then the actor in the Stitch costume tried showing off his flexibility skills.
Ha ha!